Before you begin, remove the service cover. Removal. Remove the two 5mm P1 Phillips head screws, identified with the keyboard icons, that secure the keyboard to the base enclosure. Place the notebook on its side and open the display panel. While supporting the notebook and keyboard, insert a keyboard release tool into the opening in the base enclosure and gently press the keyboard to partially release it from the top cover. Turn the notebook right side up. Lift the rear edge of the keyboard and rotate the keyboard toward the front of the notebook until you have access to the keyboard and the keyboard backlight ribbon cables and ZIF connectors. Caution! Take care not to scratch the top cover. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard backlight ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard backlight ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the keyboard from the base enclosure. Reverse this procedure to install the keyboard.
Thanks for watching. Please click subscribe for more videos and weekly updates.